At 5 o'clock, a bomb threat that led to the evacuation of Washington High School in Massillon was determined to be a hoax. According to police, the threat was called into the school's administration office around 11 o'clock this morning. After police made a sweep of the building and determined there was no threat, students and staff were allowed to re-enter. Massillon police confirmed they did arrest a student who was booked into a juvenile detention facility.